got her, dude. Yeah, here she comes. Here she comes.
Hey, muskie friends, I got my good buddy Chaz Martin.
Joe, congrats on a nice muskie.
You know, you and I just got done having supper, and you know what's interesting is when you're in a crowd of people that are, when they're all talking muskies, and somebody starts talking about seeing a fish somewhere. Well, you better never carry on that conversation.
Yeah. Or else that muskie's going to end up in our net.
Yeah, that's for sure. So anyways, we got tipped off to where a fish was in the cove, you know, that they saw some fish in the cove. And, well, you know, where we're going with this is, you know, when you get out, first of all, you know, I mean, we've had this pouring rain going on all day, and the rain finally stopped.
Yeah, and then this, you know, evening hour, we had a couple hours before dark, staying close range here to
staying
camp.
Close range
and
to
that's
camp.
Where this sighting was apparently, you know.
Yeah,
you know.
We're at Crow Rock Camp. Folks, we're up on Lake of the Woods at my friends at Crow Rock Camp, and everybody's talking about a muskie near camp in a cove, and so we just pulled out. And, you know, one of the other things is, you know, I've had so much luck over the years, and I kind of backed off on using Elvis. And I don't know what did it, but something told me it's time to bring back Elvis in the evening.
Yes, absolutely.
And right away, I mean,
it didn't
right away,
take very long.
Yeah,
to
I've got an Elvis 800 here, folks. I've got an Elvis 800 booker tail here. Elvis is that ice white tinsel with chartreuse blades. I'm fishing it off of a St. Croix Legend Elite 90. Eating heavy, fast, that Chaz and I both just love.
It's one of the best all-time top raider booker tail.
Yeah. Rods. And you and I with 800, with the 800s, we kind of go back and forth between heavy, fast, and medium, heavy, fast. But I think this rod kind of handles both. You know,
you can
that's
do
the
both
limit,
with
though.
The medium.
That's
eight.
The limit. Yeah. And I really do like this rod from the figure eight side of things. But anyways, I've got 80-pound Beast Braid on here. I've got one of Daiwa's Alexa's. Their high speed power series, or it's one of their older series. And of course, you know, on the business end, one more time, is I've got Elvis in the evening here. And I love this color in low light, dark conditions on any day of this, like a dark, misty overcast. But
yeah.
Boy, that last hour of daylight, first hour of darkness, this color is tough.
The fish like it, but also for the angler, this white,
you can see it
at night, which makes your figure 80 just incredibly easy in the
yes.
dark.
Yes. Yes. So, two things. You get a tip from camp, or when you're at the bar, or you're at the ice cream shop, or wherever, right? And you hear somebody talking about a muskie close by. More often than not, just keep your ear open. At the very least, you'll learn about what kind of patterns the fish are. It took us off on a pattern.
It took us 10 minutes to check the spot.
It took 10 minutes to check the spot, and never underestimate the power of Elvis in the evening. Got her, dude. Okay, here she comes. Here she comes, dude. Here she comes. Here she comes.
Hey, Joel! We got her! Oh my gosh!
Elvis in the evening.
That was awesome, yeah.
Elvis in the Evening. We used to have lots of stuff about Elvis. It still produces Elvis in the Evening. Look at that gorgeous fish. Wow. Elvis 800. When I get a dark, misty, overcast day, I use Elvis all day. When I've got dark, misty, overcast, and it's the last hour of daylight, it's all about Elvis. Elvis in the Evening. Hope you enjoy it.
Be sure to like and subscribe for more great content. We will be releasing a new episode each week. Click the bell icon to be notified when new episodes come out. And thanks for watching.